directly to the slaughterhouse.
On my way.
Good chance that prisoner... still alive. He's one of ours.
In any case, we leave no man behind.
Copy that, Marine.
Thank you.
Frank.
What?
I've got the location of our guy. He's being held in one of the rooms in the basement.
Copy. Move on, Marine. Locate and neutralize.
Thank you.
I'm in the basement. No promises, but I'll see what I can do. The lock is rusted to the core. Should break if I give it a little force. Okay, you're free. Wait for things to calm down a little, and then run for your lives.
Thank you. We are forever in your debt.
Save your strength, Cole. I'm gonna get you out of here.
They injected me with something. I can barely remember. There was a man. He had a soothing voice. He talked to me, tried to explain. When I didn't give them what they wanted, they had Robert bring me here to die. Like an animal.
Who is this man? Who did this to you?
Their leader. Sergei Flostov.
What? Raquel, can you hear me? Raquel, you're in danger. Flostov is leading 23 Society. Raquel, fuck. I have to...
No. I'm broken, kid. Broken beyond repair. Help me die with dignity.
Raquel, come in. Raquel?
Flostov here.
Where's Raquel? How did you access this channel?
She's unavailable at the moment. I have allowed myself to talk with you, Mr. Moss.
Where is Raquel?
Where her talent can be enhanced, her strength magnified, where she can become the super soldier she was destined to be.
It's you. It's been you all along.
Yes, indeed. I am 23 Society. You're a very poor judge of character, John. Honest men can be so very gullible.
Where have you got her?
Right where she belongs. A fine physical specimen. She's in peak condition, as was your brother. Perhaps we have our first breeding pair. We'll find wide-hipped peasant surrogates. Raquel is too superb a fighting machine to ruin her physique.
That's a travesty! They...
That's science. A combination of eugenics, selective surgery, DNA enhancement, and mental manipulation. The program is precisely tailored to the individual. Too bad we don't have such an effective tool as Mila.
What the fuck does Mila have to do with it?
We put Mila's death to excellent use with Robert. We killed her, of course. Her recorded screams and the words we forced her to say, very effective. Robert thought he was losing his mind. We gave it back to him slightly rearranged.
Oh, God.
We'll manage something effective with Raquel. Perhaps we'll even use you. Raquel is surprisingly attached to you, John. Meanwhile, Amasi, your very skillful brother, has made your friend Cole into a belly-breathing meat sack, and he did it with such enthusiasm.
I will end you.
But first, you'll have to find me, and by
find her as soon as possible. Go over every detail. Reach out to everyone.
I have my network here. See what I can do. Out.
There are a lot of patrols around here. I recommend you take the hills.
What about you?
I'm going to scout ahead.
Copy that.
I'll be careful, by the way. Thanks for your concern.
I just figured caution would go without saying. The back of this complex is less guarded. That's where we'll strike.
Classic backstab in action. Got it.
Today.
Raquel, your drone might be useful. I have a feeling they won't keep her out in the open.
Sure.
Yeah, I see her.
All right, I'm heading into the base. Take down those snipers on the silos.
Getting more interesting by the hour.
A patrol is coming. Shit, I need to hide. It stopped. Kill the driver. I'll take the passenger.
I almost forgot how impressive you are.
We're running out of time. I'm going on ahead. Tag the hostiles, will you?
I see one of them downstairs and the other on the floor above.
Kill the one upstairs. I'll take the second. Wait for my signal.
Coordinates.
support.
Be careful. Don't stick your neck out.
I guess I should say something. So, thanks for saving my ass, both of you.
Are you all right, Raquel?
I'm fine, John. Lucky. Flostov wanted me unscathed. In the end, they gave me more than they got for me.
How did you manage that?
Trade secret. Also, men are dumb around pretty girls.
That's because they think with their dicks.
What did you learn?
The 23 Society is hunting a separatist leader calling herself the Black Widow. Flostov wants her badly.
Did they say why?
I assume she has information that Flostov doesn't want getting out of the country.
We have to find her before the Society does.
First, we need to find out who this Black Widow is.
Ina Zakharian.
The woman from Kazori? The bride?
That's the one.
You know where she is?
Nothing for certain. Though I would imagine after seeing her husband being gunned down, she went into hiding. Once we're out of here, I'll be able to press my contacts for more information.
Let's not waste any time.
The only way to Flostov is through Ina Zakharian.
The widowed bride.
Considerable charm to gain her trust, but 23 Society may just scare her away regardless. They want her dead.
Then she must know something important about 23 Society. Something on Flostov.
Or Amazi.
I'll find her and get what we need to close in on Flostov. And Amazi. Time is running out. I'm ready to put an end to this.